to come here today to see this exhibition. As I've said, the moment you come into this exhibition hall, the colors attract you because it's very bright, and people, everybody likes brightness in life and brightness in nature, and these paintings are really, really bright. And they display a whole lot of things. They display nature, they display Buddha, they display saving the environment. I'm really pleased to be here, and I commend the three painters, one of them who happens to be a senior government official also. The colors, the use of colors, the brightness which is coming out of the painting, that's what is very attractive. And the colors have been not gaudy, though they are very colorful, the colors have been used in a such a way that the experience is very soothing to the eyes. That's what I like. Even these here, it shows destruction of environment. But even then, the way the paintings, the color has been used is very soothing, and that's why it pleases you. Come and see all paintings in a moment and want to. But actually, if you really want to study a painting, you have to stand near the painting and decide what the painter thought. And actually, it's not only a question of what the painter thought, it is also how you interpret it. So it's a modern...